Elvis Duran phone tap.
Well, he couldn't cut it as an assistant because he was the worst assistant in the world. But for some reason, he still works here.
Yeah, I'm flying around every now and then.
Anthony, how are you, buddy?
I'm fantastic.
I love it when you do a phone tap. Let's see what today's is all about. What is?
All right, so Tyler is in college and just moved into an apartment with his friend Alex. So he wanted us to call up his mom and tell his mom that he blew all his money on a party and she needs to send us some more rent money. So I call up his Alex and ask her for the money.
Okay. All right. Let's see what happens. So it's a college student phone tapping his mother.
Correct.
And you're his friend Alex.
Yep, we're roommates.
All right, here we go. Listen to today's phone tap. Here we go.
Hello?
Hi, is this Christina?
It is.
Hey, Christina, my name's Alex, and I'm Tyler's roommate. I don't think we haven't had the pleasure to meet yet.
Oh, hi.
How are you?
Good, how are you?
I'm doing great.
Is everything okay?
Yeah, Alex is such an awesome roommate. He's just actually in class right now. So if you wanted me to call you and ask if you could send him a little bit more money.
What does he need money for?
Oh, he needs money for rent.
No, he doesn't need money for rent. I sent him the rent check last month. Well, 2 weeks ago for this month.
He doesn't have that anymore, so he still needs some money for rent.
Okay, I'm a little confused. Where is the rent money that I sent for him to use on rent?
Some of it's in our stomachs, some of it's in the toilet, some of it's on the stairs.
I don't understand what you're saying.
We had a huge party, and we bought a couple kegs, a couple bottles of vodka, so the rent money's gone.
Who are you to call me instead of getting him on the phone and doing his own dirty work?
Can I put you on hold for 1 second? Dude, Tyler, your mom's crazy.
I know, she gets a little uptight sometimes.
She's like, chills? Because it's going to calm down.
I am not on hold, you idiot.
I'm still on the line. I don't know what it is. I can hear you.
Oh, my God. All right, well, yeah. At least she believed you were in class, right?
You idiot.
Yeah, I think she thinks I was in. Yeah, I told her I was in class.
I can hear you.
On the bench.
I can hear you.
He was cooler anyway, right?
Yeah, he was trying to get whatever I want out of my dad. He's kind of awesome that way.
Alright, so maybe we'll just try to ditch this.
Alright.
Alright, give me a second.
Alright.
Hey, Mom.
Damn idiot, I heard every single word you said. I'm not on hold. You not even know how to push the hold button?
No,
what the hell is wrong with you? I heard Tyler was next to you the entire time. Tyler was saying, unless he wasn't even in class.
I don't know what you're talking about.
What's wrong with the two of you?
What are you talking about? You were on hold. I don't even know what you're talking about, Liz.
Yeah, I was not on hold. Everything you just said that my husband is a pushover, that he's easier than I am. What the hell is wrong with the two of you?
Listen, you know what? You need to get a job, and you need to go to class,
and you need to do something with your life.
If you pay 95% of the rent, we'll pay the other 5.
I don't make deals with idiots.
Oh, here, Tyler just walked into the room. Why don't you talk to him?
Huh?
Are you doing drugs? Are you doing drugs in college? What are you doing there? What is going on? Is your brain completely mush? You know we don't have a lot of extra money, and we are scraping by to send you to school. Who do you think you are?
We had the one party.
Tyler, what?
I know, but the only way to get, like, the classy girls is to get, like, the top shelf food, and it costs money.
This is not the person I raised. When I send you that money, does that mean four booze and girls and disgusting puking on the stairs? And what do you mean?
Nobody puked on the stairs.
Your friend Alex told me that there was some on the stairs. So I'm not throwing that out of the air.
But that's where the money went. We had to get a cleaning lady, so it was because it was pretty bad. But that's where some of the money went.
Your mom will figure this out yourself.
Now I'm trying to get a job.
You are going to figure it out, mister. There is no way I'm sending you any more money.
You are so overreacting to this. I do not think I am.
I don't think. What did you say was going to happen? Did you think I was just going to be like, oh, great, Tyler's just needs more money. I have a problem at all. We'll just bust our asses even more than we already do.
Now you're going to get a heart attack. Can you just calm down, please? You know, we had, like, Crown Royal. Like, we're drinking the good stuff. It's not like we're drinking the cheap crap. What?
You will figure it out.
But this is what college
don't
is about. It's about living and exploring and having good...
Tyler James, don't you butt me. There's no butt.
Hey, Mom.
This is not Tyler. Who is this?
This is Alex.
All right, stop calling me Mom, you idiot.
My name is Anthony from Elvis Duran and the Morning Show, so this is a phone tap.
What?
Tyler and I don't live together. We don't even really know each other.
No.
Sorry, it's all worked out.
I am going to take your little bony white ass.
Oh my God, that was so good.
Okay, that's not, it's not funny, Tyler.